saw that he was going to find a butterfly because they look like an antlers from the butterfly. But when he took all the stones together, he realized that it was part of the body of the bear. But he left the name of Quetzalpapalot because Papalot means butterfly in Nahuatl.